I fucked up again. And today it's actually completely my fault. Like, it's evening and I'm recording it, but the reason why I haven't done it previously or sooner is just because of my laziness, I have to say it. Like, I had a pretty intense day. I've learned a lot today, but I have to set up my timer because I fucking still don't have a monitor. The thing that I was thinking about of plugging my my computer monitor hasn't worked. I don't know why, to be honest, but yeah. Okay, so I don't know why I haven't done it sooner. Like, I had time, I could, like, I don't know, I was thinking that I'm not in a mood, or that I will do it later, after this thing and this thing. Actually, it's a bullshit from myself to myself. But yeah, here I am. It's actually 10 p.m. and I'm finally making it. So I hope I'll back on track from tomorrow. But yeah, like, this day after this marathon of film sets, of working on film sets, today was the day to go back on track of making things and learning things and exploring new possibilities. Yeah, it was pretty good day. So tomorrow is actually a holiday here in Poland. It's like the day of the dead. Like, today is Halloween, and today is like church holiday, when people go to cemetery and things like that. And for me, tomorrow is another day to self-improve and do things on my own. What can I say to you today? My friend came to me today, and we were having a conversation about things that I want to do, and like, growing idea in my head, what I want to do about my company and things like that. And it was pretty interesting because we have and we've always had very different points of view on future and like innovations and things like that. But he's much more conservative than I am. But it's pretty good to talk to person who have very other view on this things, and compare it, because I've learned some things from talking to him, and mainly like, questioned myself about the things that I really want to do, and things that I consider as valuable. Valuable. Yeah. And I think this is very important in the future. Like, we will be making more and more immersive content. And the thing is to try to, like, there are two things. Like, we will be making more and more immersive content that will influence people heavily. My battery went dead, so I will add, like, probably, I don't know, I will add 3 minutes to my timer and cut it together to not make another one, because I think it's better to make it more live than re-say things right now. I think that's fair. So yeah, what I was talking about. Yeah, I was talking about that. The one thing, more immersive and more influential content will come to platforms that we are using. And the other thing is that we will have much more creators with much more with much powerful tools. And like, we have it right now, actually. Like, you don't have to be anybody. Anybody can become like a YouTuber or creator of some kind, and it will just grow over time. And I think that it's good. Like, it's kind of democratization in creation, but also it will give much more power into hands of people that maybe shouldn't have that power. So we should be careful about who we trust and as the creators, we have to we have to think about value that we contain in our content.